Good morning, sir.
Yes, good morning.
How is the day?
Things are quiet.
Now I come to you as a chief of science department.
Yes.
And I want you to help me to solve a problem that I'm facing during my teaching activities.
Please go. If you have a question, you cannot keep it as a secret. You have to talk it with the friends. But what is the question?
The problem is that when I'm teaching, I used it to give to learners homeworks. And now parents are not interested in homeworks of their children. And that's why learners come back to school without doing homeworks.
But if the learner comes in at the school, they run actively, but they don't do the homework, is it a problem?
Of course, it is a big problem. Because, as you know, the level of understanding of learners is measured through homeworks, exercises, and it is through homeworks and exercises that you know what they didn't understand and what they have understood.
It is good. But depending on the situation, what do you want to be done differently?
I want to know how I will interest parents enough so that they get involved in helping their children to do school homeworks.
This is very creative thinking, and the goals you aim at is very honorable. But what have you done so far in dealing with the question?
First, I tried to organize meetings with students and ask them what is really the main causes of the fact that they do not do homeworks.
This is good. What were the answer given by the students?
Most of them said that they lack time and forget to do due to the lack of supervision from their parents.
It is good you have tried, but depending on the question, what do you think can help?
I think if I cooperate with school administrators and organize meetings with the parents, explain them the importance of homeworks for their children and their responsibilities in helping learners to do that, I think this may work and may help.
This is a very good suggestion you bring. But is there any other method that can be used to solve the problem?
I will set a place where parents may sign after finishing helping their children to do homeworks.
Good, very good. And you see, the question how is, from now, what are we going to do?
Nice. I'm going to cooperate with school administrators. Next, organize meetings with parents.
Yes.
And provide places where parents may sign after helping their children doing their homeworks. And all of this, I think, may work if not so.
Your face is very smiling while you are talking the steps you are going to use to solve the problem. Go and try this. We will meet next Monday and see if it is working.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Yes, goodbye.